7 or 8 years ago after my kidney transplant, I decided that I wanted to go back to do the things I love as a kid, which was photography. So I got back into creating infrared photographs, but I learned at Lamar High School here in Arlington, and then it kind of just blew up from there. People were asking me to do their shows, and so I've been fortunate enough to do the Arlington shows, Main Street Arts Festival, and then it fits really well into my schedule as a full-time teacher.
The coiling that was on display in the booths over there. We're just now making our way up this way. And we were intrigued with this booth because it looks like sculptures, but it is recycled paper.
There's still sculptures.
They're sculpted from recycled paper. So it's just very unique. You're going to find things here that we, you just don't run across anywhere. So yeah. I'm enjoying that.
Main Street stuff looks great.